probably the best example, these two probably the best examples, this one especially, where it ends actually in the face. And then these help to form the sides of the other figure. So, you know, I was thinking a lot about how the energy of the atmosphere, the atmosphere that we happen to find ourselves in, you know, wherever that is, affecting not only who we think, what we think about, and who we think we are, but actually who we really are and how we form as humans, inside and out.